The music for Bosco would come on, and without fail, the kids, they were now gathering around the TV, mesmerised. Nearly always she went through the magic door, and the zoo was as far as we ever got. There are about three generations of Irish kids who have a collective memory of Bosco, and certainly a personal memory.